Still mad about that, huh? Well, if Dan pulled you over for a seatbelt ticket, you earned it, pal.
That ticket cost me over $100. For not wearing your seatbelt? Come on. I can't afford to waste money like that. Like, he's got nothing better to do than to pull people over for not wearing their seatbelt? Dad!